T-minus 1 hour till the party. It's 9:15 maybe by now. I have to go downtown quick. Space is gonna move his car. I have to drive Mark, drive back. Yeah. 1 hour till
hi. Okay, they look mad.
You know these people?
She's cute though. It's filling up. It's really happening. There's actually been a lot of fun.
Yo guys, levels down. Keep the levels down. Guys, just stay in the yard. Just stay in the yard. And we just gotta be quiet.
Go back.
They left, let's go back.
We're still going.
We've been here the past 2 days.
Straight.
Okay? Past 2 days.
We really do this all day, and we get into the bag. Stop playing with me.
First of the five promotions. I'm gonna talk to y'all for a second. The first event under five promotions belts, I guess. But yeah, I think it was a great success. Cops came, and then we still kept it going. You can do like parties like this can be done responsibly. It's really possible. All you just gotta. gotta be looking for is a good time. If you wanna go, you go.
Yo. Party's done. We're just doing our own vibe right now. Yo, party's done, man. Shit went crazy. We went all the way up. We had to turn it down a little bit. Too many noise complaints. Feds came, of course. Zara's back under the car. But hey, party's done. Only the team, only the gang. Hey, only the gang.
I have to do an outro. Okay, true.
I gotta bring it back full circle.
Tonight was a great success. Everything we wished for, everything we wanted. Bottles were crushed. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this footage, but we crushed every single bottle that was brought into this household. The cops came and we still partied after. When you host parties in a small city, people know what's going on. People know what's happening. Word gets around. When the cops come and they're like, hey, can you turn shit down? And you listen and you do it and you're respectful. Nothing can go wrong. It's a small city. This is why we're blessed to live in a place like Kelowna. It's a small city. Talk to him, broski.
Tonight was a legendary night still. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Legendary night.
I did not take one. Honestly, I can't believe what happened tonight. A lot happened. I'm proud of all the guys.
I'm so, yeah.
I have no words, actually. I'm actually just so done, honestly.
I'm grateful for all the guys that helped put this together. Team, 5 Promotions. Shout out to 5 Promotions. That's what I'm gonna do at the end of this video. Shout out 5 Promotions. They really put in the work. But yeah, I'm done. I'm so done. I'm gonna end this right here. If you like the video, subscribe. Hit the like button. You know how YouTube works. I appreciate all the support, whatever it means, if it's a view or a subscribe, I appreciate it. So yeah, shit, I'm out, I'm gone, done, peace.